I'm in Gambit here for adjudicating the debate which is happening here.
Okay, and how long have you been debating?
So I've been debating from class 2, to be honest. I am an EC and yeah.
Today's rounds 4 and 5, it may not seem like a lot, but they are power-packed rounds. So can you explain to maybe those that have not debated what power-packed means, why that's so important?
So I'd say that because, you know, the rounds are becoming so important because of the variety of themes that is being discussed in these days. Say, for example, now we just debated upon, you know, principles of economics and how they are being applied in the real world. And it becomes very important to know because, you know, education these days is being emphasized a lot on theoretical basis. And when you go ahead and, you know, start debating on practical grounds, it becomes very much, you know, relatable as well. And it then is something which is adding something to you. It becomes a productive work to what you are doing in your academics and how you are, you know, implying that in your real world.
So now can you explain this whole breaking thing to people that have never debated before?
Okay, so basically this, it all operates on, you know, say for example, it's a percentiler system wherein you are being compared with other people who are adjudicating there. Each adjudicator is marked out of 10 in every round. And so for breaking, there's a principle that there's this one edge test which every adjudicator has to give and 5 rounds. So the eligibility criteria for breaking is that one of your lowest scores will be dropped and the average of those other 5 rounds will be taken.
Great. And are you having fun?
Yeah, super fun. I mean, debating is something which has always inspired me and which I have always been connected to. So it's super fun. Gambit 2019.